Previously on Arrow.
He can't know that you're his father, and nobody else can.
Samantha, there's someone in my life now. Please, don't make me keep this from her.
He will, if you want a relationship with my son.
I know who Oliver Queen cares about more than anyone. Or, honey, but someone unlike you to me. This is William. It's an implantable biostimulator.
This little piece of technology is going to help me walk again?
After it's implanted in your spine, yes.
I can do this. I can so totally do this.
Yes, we can. But either way, we've got you. No pressure here, Mrs. Smoke. Curtis's implant is the longest of long shots.
I was expecting a little more encouragement from the husband of the genius who invented the thing.
My man works miracles with technology, but the human body doesn't play by the same rules.
Okay. Here we go.
Did Curtis ever tell you how we met? He came in with Achilles tendonitis. He was training to qualify for the Olympics, so all he cared about was results. It took me weeks just to get him focused on what really mattered.
How handsome his therapist was.
Healing. Gotta be patient with yourself. These things take time.
Are you sure what Conklin told you was the truth?
Conklin was doubting. Oh, reason to lie. Whatever Ryder has planned, he's gonna kill everyone here.
Mr. Queen, it appears we are within striking distance of my prize. I want you both at my side when I claim it.
Well, I don't give a damn about your superstitious crusade.
Nevertheless, you'll both bear witness to its fruition.
You okay?
Me?
I knew you were gonna ask me, so I thought I'd beat a punch.
Are you okay?
A guy, a brilliant guy, says he can put a microchip in my spine and I will walk again. I'm enough of a geek to know science fiction when I see it.
You're still disappointed?
Yeah. You know. Stupid.
Okay.
I wanted to be able to walk down the aisle on a wedding day.
You just melt my stone-cold heart. You almost make me believe in love again. Nice to see you, Mr. Queen. How was your Christmas? Oh, so brave for a political candidate and reformer party. Oh, sorry about the limo. Love the wheelchair. Might I suggest motorized?
You have extremely powerful friends who do not know who you're messing with.
If it makes you happy, the messing ends today. I tried to bring you into the fold, Mr. Queen. I tried to kidnap your nearest and dearest. I tried to kill you, but none of that took.
Like you said, you don't know who you're messing with.
I suspect that is true. But as they say, well, or should, the fourth time is the charm. Ben, take a look. I'll wait. William thinks that I'm friends with his mother. Funny. Anywho, 6 o'clock on Friday, you're going to hold a press conference and drop out of the mayoral race. Oh, that's 6 p.m., by the way. I will be at home watching you from my brand new television.
Let me show you on your phone. Who's William?
Please say something. Look, Felicity, I can explain.
Stop. I cannot hear another lie.
No, it's more complicated than that.
God, Oliver, you're the only person on the planet that considers the truth complicated. Just to be clear, I don't care that you have a child. I can't believe that you have a child that you didn't tell me about. What does it say about our relationship if your first instinct is to always hide the truth?
William's mother made a condition that the only way I would be allowed to meet my son is if I agreed to keep him secret. Even from you.
Who makes that kind of ultimatum?
A mother who's trying to protect her son, and she thought that the best thing for him was to keep his world separate from mine. After everything that has happened, can you really say that she was wrong?
Well, it didn't work, did it? Somehow Dark still found out.
Hey, we got your 911.
Dark paid us a visit. He's holding a 10-year-old boy hostage, says that he will release him if Oliver drops out of the mayoral race.
Let's get in touch with Alex. Have him schedule a press conference for Friday at 6 p.m.
You're not actually going for this, are you?
The boy Dark has, William. He's my son.
Yeah, I just found out, too. Apparently the only two people that knew about William are Oliver and Dark.
you. What's our next plan?
William lives in Central City, right?
Yep.
I will call Barry, see what CCPD can do. Is it okay if I tell Barry that we're injured?
Barry knows too.
Let's also get in touch with Malcolm. He's an axe grind after what happened with the League, and, Malcolm knows as well.
Maybe it would be easier to list the people who don't know about your son.
Samantha's here.
Who's Samantha?
It's Wheeler's mother. Alice.
She said her name was Samantha Clayton. Name struck a bell for $1 million check. You told Thea it wasn't going to be a problem.
It's not going to be a problem.
Okay. Why did I just get a 911 text from Thea telling me that you're pulling out of the race?
Have you heard from William? Do you know where he is?
I don't, but I'm doing everything I can.
I knew it. I knew the second I realized he was gone, I knew that you had to have some sort of involvement in this. My God, what was I thinking, letting you get into his life? 2 months later, and he's missing.
Samantha, I need you to tell me exactly what happened.
No, Oliver, you need to tell me what the hell is going on, and you need to give me my son back right now.
I'm trying, but you need to tell me what happened, please.
I went upstairs to get him for dinner, and he was gone. Gone. No note, no sign of struggle, just vanished. I called the CCPD and they have been looking everywhere, but it's already been 48 hours and still nothing. But then a crime scene technician pulled me aside and said that I needed to talk to you about this.
Mary Ellen?
Yes, that's the one. Oliver, you promised. You promised me that you wouldn't tell anyone about my son.
That's not what's important right now. What is important is I'm going to do everything. I mean, absolutely everything in my power, and we will get him back.
What can you do, Oliver? What can you do that the entire police force hasn't been able to do?
Samantha. I'm the Green Arrow.
This doesn't make any sense.
Like I said, I'm not the person that I used to be. Samantha, these are my friends. They're going to help us find William. Probably a member.
Laurel Lance, I'm so sorry that you're going through this, Samantha. We will help you get William back. Laurel, it was one time. And I knew that you and Oliver were together, but I was young and stupid and selfish. And I should have been honest with you.
No, Oliver should have been.
Does CCPD have anything?
No, it was a clean grab.
Do we have any other angles we can work other than Malcolm?
Yeah, finding William isn't the problem. Beating Damien Dark is. Every time we faced him, we have been beaten thoroughly.
It's because we can't go against his magic.
We just need to fight harder. We need to fight smarter.
No, Oliver. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. We need a new strategy.
But Constantine?
He's in hell.
Really? What's going on?
I mean, he's actually literally in hell. But I might know someone else. Her name is Mari McCabe. She possesses a totem which is powered by magic. She calls herself this.
What the hell was that thing? Can we go down the pants and have to
Magic. Yeah. It's a long story, but the short version is that this totem gives me the ability to channel the ashe, or the spirit of any animal. Do you have anything of William's with you?
Yes, I do. Just this. It's his favorite.
Don't you dare tell Barry about this. He's in the city. I think I can find him.
Okay, good. Dick and I will cover you. Laurel, get in touch with your father. We are leaving the SCPD. Felicity, I need you to... Would it be all right if you sat with Samantha?
Or campus search profile, sure.
Thank you. Thea?
Yeah, Malcolm. He's just coming over. I'll go talk to him.
Find him. He's gonna be okay.
It's okay.
Can you feel it? The energy. Primordial.
What is that?
Destiny is coming.
Here. I need to lurk in the shadows like a boogeyman.
You haven't seen me in a while, and I'm not the man I used to be.
Yeah, you know. They fooled me.
Not pretty, is it?
Could have been a lot worse. Could have chopped your head off.
And I would have been better off for it. He took the league away from me and gave it to Nissa Al Ghul.
And that was more important than saving your daughter's life? Yeah. Heard about that part of the story, too. Refusing to bargain with Nissa to save me.
My intention was to save your life and to keep my seat of power for the betterment of the world.
Did you tell Dark about Ollie's son?
Do you really think I'd do something like
that? Just answer the question.
No. No, I won't. Because you should know me better than to ask me the question.
I know you all too well.
You should know one thing, Thea. No matter what happens, I will always love you. It's what fathers do.
Metahumans, magic.
Oliver Queen, father. Sorry I didn't tell you.
No, man, I totally get it. Samantha put you in a tough spot. Couldn't have been an easy decision. Totally get why you're mad.
She was right. William was safer when I didn't know about him, so maybe if I never found out...
I can't even go there, man. Eat yourself up inside with them. What if this or maybe that? Want to be a parent? The most important thing now is focusing on getting your boy back home safe.
John, how do you do it?
I know where Sarah is every night, Oliver. I know what she's doing, who she's with. She sees my face every single day. And therefore, if she knows, and I know, that I've never let anything bad happen to her. I keep her close, man. And that's how you keep your children safe.
Okay, he was wearing a blue hoodie. That shirt, gray corduroys, and a Diamonds baseball cap. He's a big fan.
Oliver likes baseball, too. Here's hoping that the innate fatherly influence stops there. Does he have any distinguishing features? Freckles, birthmarks, anything like that?
Oliver told me that there was someone in his life. Someone special. Her name was Felicity. He wanted to tell you, and I wouldn't let him. I didn't know... who he was now. I didn't know what kind of person he was.
What's going around?
Just try and remember that I was the one that made him choose between you and knowing his son.
All right. I got the whole force, what's left of them anyway, canvassing for William.
Thank you. You don't seem as surprised as I expected.
What, that party boy Oliver Queen knocked up some girl? I'm amazed there isn't an army little Oliver's running around out there.
Well, there may be. Certainly got around back then.
Yeah. You okay?
I don't know. It's the mother, Samantha. She was with him when I was with him.
Oh, baby.
I don't know why it still stings. It was a million years ago, and it's not like I didn't know that Oliver cheated on me.
Yeah, but that's one thing.
Knowing he had a kid. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Come here.
Oliver.
He knows where William's being held.
Count four guards patrol the roof. Ari's in position.
Considered black instead of green.
You tell me where you've taken it.
What? The fire and arrow at me? I think we've seen that movie before. I win, you lose, rinse, repeat.
So it's different.
Oh, really?
Where's the boy?
You have some very interesting friends. My, my. I haven't seen that trinket in a dog's age. Much on the province, am I right? Oh, I like you, and I don't like many people.
Giving a heck back. What do you mean?
Hey, watch ID.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Oliver. How's your evening going?
Mine? Somewhat eventful.
Some of your friends stopped by my place earlier.
Completely unannounced. Very rude.
I want to talk to my son, Doc. I want to know that he's safe.
Oh, this must be the first time your son's been kidnapped, because clearly you don't understand how these things work. I make the demands.
Well, you've made them, and I've agreed. Friday night, I'm dropping out of the race. Why wait? Give your green friend less time to botch things up.
So, go find yourself a television camera.
I want to know that my son is safe! Oh, and by the way,
you're going to completely endorse Revay Adams. Save us all the trouble and those pesky little right imbalances.
He moved up the timetable. Wants me to drop out of the race tonight. Thea, let Alex know.
I am so sorry. I know you brought me here to fight magic with magic, but I...
Mari, this is not on you. There is still so much that we don't know about Dark's power. We don't even know what the source of it is.
Wait. I get my powers from Miss Nicholas. Without it, I'm just a wannabe fashion designer who lives at home with her foster dad. So up to now, everyone I've gone up against with mystical powers has had some sort of totem like mine. What if Dark has an object that helps him with his magic?
I think he does. I walked in once or twice in front of this cabinet thing, and inside there's some kind of idol.
Can you draw it for me?
Well, yeah, I'll give it a whirl. Wait, Eleanor. Until the art project doesn't yield any results.
Well, what if it takes too long?
Mari and Captain Lance are working on a way to eventually stop Dark. Right now, I have to save Lance.
What you say?
Whatever it is, it's not good.
You
have to get out of here now.
Wait, what are you doing?
Well, what I know about you is true.
You can't leave us in here with it!
Short notice.
When I entered this race, it was because no one else was willing to step into the spotlight. It's always been my hope that my actions would inspire others. 4 months later, and they have. Knowing that, effective immediately, I will be suspending my campaign and throwing my full support behind Ruvay Adams. Now, I'd like to take a moment to thank all of my supporters for all of your hard work. What you've done will not be forgotten.
The numbers are out. You're leading by 16 points.
Alex, I'm sorry. I know that you put your heart and soul into this campaign. And
your days of speech making are now behind you. Look, man, I don't want sorry. I just want an explanation.
That's why I'm sorry.
I can't tell the truth. Samantha told me about her ultimatum.
I just figured that eventually she'd trust me.
Yeah, you work here. Oliver Queen charm.
I didn't want to be a part of William's life without the opportunity for you to be a part of his life. John's made it pretty clear that I should have made more of an effort to be a part of William's life, and that the best way to keep him safe would have been to keep him close, even with all this.
Your resignation's all over the news. Have you heard from Dar?
Not yet.
Speak of the devil. Literally.
It's not Dark, it's Mari. She has something.
I emailed Captain Lance's drawing of Dark's idol to a friend of mine at Detroit University.
And did he recognize it?
It's a Khushu idol. Very rare, very powerful. But its power requires a constant connection to one of the Earth's ley lines.
I never thought I'd say this, but...
Huh? Okay. Think Wi-Fi for magic, and the idol is an internet connection. If Professor McAllister's theory is correct and this map is accurate...
Then Dark must be holed up near one of these ley lines in order for him to get the strongest signal.
I'll start cross-referencing all the locations that we encounter Dark.
You pulled out of the race. Why isn't this man giving me my son back?
He will, and everything will be fine.
I keep saying that, but it hasn't been yet.
You're doing everything you possibly can. You can't beat yourself up about it.
Well, you don't know me very well, do you? Just before Christmas, Dark took Thea, Felicity, John, held them captive. We agreed that I would trade myself for them. I did. If Dark did not live up to his end of the bargain.
So you're worried that's playing itself out again now? We're gonna get William back, Oliver. But when we do, I think you should consider that maybe letting him go isn't such a bad thing.
What do you mean?
Well, I heard what you told Felicity about keeping him close. Owl ears. I never knew my real parents. I grew up in a foster home. And my whole life, I wondered, who am I? Where did I come from? Why didn't my real parents want me?
A boy should know who his father is.
He should, and he will. But knowing what William's going through right now, I realized that I wasn't ready for the answers. Learning about my heritage, my powers, the evil my mother fled our homeland to protect me from... No child should have to carry that burden. I look around you, Oliver. The best gift you can give him is his childhood. Keep him as far away from your world for as long as possible. I can't imagine a greater sacrifice. Isn't that what parenthood is?
Hey, guys. I think we found something.
Dark moves his title around, which makes sense.
That makes him a whole lot harder to track.
Right, so after referencing a buttload of satellite key thermal imaging data in the ley line map, I think Dark is located out in the compound at Skywoods.
Hello? Very good speech. You look great on television.
Nelson Plaza, 3 hours.
William will be there.
Dark says he's going to release William 3 hours from now at Nelson Plaza.
There's no guarantee with Dark. This could be a trap. And now we have a chance to take out his power idol thingy. Ollie, without his magic, he won't be able to do this to anybody ever again. It won't be game over.
Samantha. He's your son. This is your call.
He's your son too, Oliver. Get him back. And take this son of a bitch Dark out.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
When you're dead, I'll make sure that totem gets put to better use.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Well, that happened.
Please, come here. Let's get a clear shot. Where are you?
On our way.
Excuse me?
I know. It was you. You took him.
out of spite.
For us? You have to believe me. I did it for us.
You purposely, you put him in danger. You know what? I'm not doing this anymore. The song and dance where you come over to my apartment and you whisper your lies, it is over.
Thea, I did it to protect us.
Shut up. How could you possibly think that there was an us to protect? You know, sometimes I lay awake at night and I wonder what Robert would think about our relationship. He raised me. He loved me. I threw that all away the moment I became your daughter.
Yes. Yes, you did. And it was your choice.
And I wish I never did.
Don't you dare speak to me like that. You would be dead 10 times over if not for me. I taught you how to fight, how to be strong. I turned you from a delicate, spoiled brat into a warrior. And all I've ever gotten from you in return is your venomous spite.
For a very good reason.
You have no idea what you are up against. You are incapable of seeing the bigger picture, but I can. And I would rather you hate me and be alive than love me and be dead. Hi, William. I hope you're well. And I hope you're safe. There's something that I want to tell you. I wanted to tell you before, but this is better. I'm your father. Biologically, that is. As far as really being your father goes, I haven't earned that yet. A father should be there for his child every day, no matter what, to make sure that they feel loved, that they feel safe. And a child should be able to rely on their father and go to him for guidance and reassurance. I have failed to do that for you. And now I'm going to tell you why. I'm the Green Arrow. And my life is very dangerous, which is why we decided to keep you out of it for all of these years. What happened to you in Star City? That was my fault. And I can't allow anything like that to happen ever again. And that's why I've asked your mother to move you far away. And to not tell anyone where she's taking you. Including me. It's also why I asked her to wait to show you this message until after your 18th birthday. I wanted to give you a real childhood. I wanted to give you that gift. Goodbye, son. I sure hope it's not forever. How much of that did you hear?
Enough. Oliver, we need to talk.
About a number of things, I suspect.
Let's start with... I can't do this. When your son was in danger, I had to table what I was feeling about everything. But now that I've had some space, I realize I need space.
Felicity.
I know the position Samantha put you in. I know it was an impossible decision, but you were right. You should have told me. Marriage is about inclusion. It's about leaning on your partner when things get complicated. I don't think that you know how to do that.
I'm trying.
And now, you're sending William away, and I understand why. You know that I do, but once again, you have left me out of the decision.
Felicity?
Thank you. Move your head.